and chopped up, but kept in by Bowden. Bowden's really flying tonight. Hits Falk and knocks him down. Comes back to Middleton, chokes up, to keeps it in. Wrist shot, score! Tipped in front, Kirill Kaprizov with his 12th of the year, and just as the power play ends.
One, talk about sucking the noise and the energy out of this building. Good keeping back there. You can see how he chokes up, and then it's interesting the way Middleton, he chokes up on his stick in order to get his feet around. Second tip-in goal for Kaprizov in as many games. He had one like that against Dallas.